I was just minding my own business at TJ Maxx, and then I saw this.